place skate first, and the Russians, who are in second place, will skate last. And Marina Anissina, Gwendal Pesera of France, making their way to the center of the ice. They're going to do a program, Tracy, that includes the words of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr.'s I Have a Dream speech. And I have to tell you that I really think it's inappropriate. They have taken a great moment in American history and, for my money, trivialized it. And I just don't think it's proper to take those majestic words of Dr. King and make them part of an ice dancing program. I just don't think it's appropriate.
With six Eastern European judges on the panel, they don't share your background. It'll be interesting to see, Tom, if they do share your opinion on this. As you mentioned, the voice of Dr. Martin Luther King Jr., this program is called Liberty. Gwendal represents humanity oppressed. Marina represents freedom.
I have a dream that one day
thank you.
From France, Marina Anasina and Gwendol Pezerov. Trying to hang on and win the gold medal after taking the bronze in Nagano. We'll be back with their marks. Marina Anasina with a little touch up to the makeup after completing the free dance. And an embrace for Marielle Boucher-Zazouy.
Is that their choreographer, Natalia Dubova? Well skated program, a little tighter than I've seen in the past. They are known for their highlights, lifts like this, original moves, and beautifully timed to the music. What I liked the most about this dance was the complex choreography, a lot of matched leg extensions that take control, and this, a lot of control and strength in the pendulum swing. I'm not sure, though, that the audience got into this performance. Tom, perhaps sharing some of your concerns.
Well, but the audience doesn't matter so much, does it? The judges are what matter.
Well, these are not high marks for Olympic champions. Those marks tell us there's a lot of room above them, and we are going to have to wait right down to the last skater to see if they can hang on to first place.
Skating first in the final group. They are still ranked number one.